Well done, Chris. Got the goal, got the time. What are your emotions right now?
So much. Absolutely brilliant. So happy. Fastest I've been in a pair of legs in shorts. I struggled in March. I came down with laryngitis. And just to clear it up. That race is with my mum. Absolute star. She's been there for everything. She's the biggest believer in me. So that was for her. So I'm dead happy with her.
Beat swim as well. You actually beat the Fiona A time in the heats. I mean, was it about showing that you can do a fast swim in the heats and final, like what you'll have to do at the games?
Well, with my performance in March, obviously I disagree with you. But from the hands up, I stepped up and it wasn't enough. But you know, I wanted to make a statement here, and I spoke to my coach, and he was like, "Just tip under two, make a point. Why not? You know, go for the time and prove a point." So.
Well done. You've done it tonight.
Thank you very much.